See you guys. See you on the other side. But cancer won't be there. Oh. Oh, bye. I'll see you guys. All right, it's go time. Usual rules apply. Our goal is to complete a run. Yeah, let's kick cancer in the balls, guys. That's bullshit. So it could be one person doing 100 over the day or something, and then whacking another 100, and then another, and then done. You know, that's a cop out. No, that's exactly what I say it is. That's how it's always been planned, because I really don't want to shave my eyebrows off. I'm going to be honest with you. But if someone ponies up, I'll do it. But either way, I'm not budging. That is how I'm playing it. Because that's how badly I really don't want to, but I'll do it if I have to. I don't see fine print. I am the fine print. I know you guys really want to see my eyebrows gone. I know that's why you're trying to fight this, but you can't win. I am the streamer after all. Yeah. So this bit as well. So get rid of that, basically. All right. Because we don't really need it. So thank you for your dono, but really appreciate it. And it's for a good cause. We're going like this, by the way. For charity, boys. I'm keeping this and I'm getting rid of where my fingers are, alright? It's so freeing. Oh, I haven't been able to scratch my chin in so long. Alright, so we're getting. Hell, is that wide enough to not be Hitler? Good. Is that what you like? Is this what you want to see? Giving me dirty mutton chops. I hate this. I hate the neck beard. Kick cancer in the nuts and step on its throat. Yes! Ando, thank you for the fiver. That means... Yeah. Teaspoon of Vegemite? Fuck you, Ando. I know. I find that so bizarre that some people like actually like Vegemite in, you know, large quantities. Lovely bit of Vegemite. Ugh. Why would I lick that? See, the worst bit is you've got to like suck the spoon. You've got to suck that spoon to get it dry.
Suck me dry!
Oh, that's good. Oh, that's delightful. Yeah. We'll get to town, we'll refresh the dono, hopefully it's there. And then I'll go munch an egg. It's not gonna be fun. It's gonna be like swallowing a big loogie or something.
And I wanna hock a loogie in your face.
Imagine if you get a double yogurt, mate. Opponents? Think about the gains. Oh, we are at 145. Mate, thank you so much for the dono, you champion. All right, let's do this. This is gonna go everywhere, isn't it? Shit.
I offer you a nice egg in this trying time.
This is gonna be gross. Rocky style. Want to do it in a glass? Nah, that's weak. It's gonna be weird. Don't overthink it. Love eggs so much. Here's for cure cancer. Ugh, yuck. It was like swallowing a massive booger. Delightful. Wasn't too bad. I don't like the strings though. thought it was a 20 bomb, but you banged out a 50 like a bloody champion. Virgil Greeley started us off with a big fat 90 for the facial hair. Yeah, when we reach 200, Leash and her sister will do a makeup tutorial on me.
What? What?
Who did this?
I love you.
Before Christmas!
I love you.
So if that doesn't get you rigid, then I have no hope.
No sleep till maps.
What did you just dono for?
No sleep till maps.
Is that a hundy squid? Dude, was that 100 squid? Oh my word. What the hell, man? I mean, would you like me to do anything from the donation list that's currently there, man? Because, I mean, you've donated more than all of them except for Crossdress. No sleep till maps, coward. All right. So the real challenge begins. The challenge has begun. Let's go. Another Toxic Rain trickster cuck. Yep. That's the one. Beautiful. Mate, it's a different time. Imagine if I died to Hillock. Season start, boys. The challenge.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Ow. Please don't kill me. That would be depressing. And I'll tell Leash when she gets home that it's makeup time. Hi, kitty.
Disgusting!
And we're $5 away from the makeup. Yeah? Totally remembered? Did I ask? Yeah? I was like, We're $5 away from the makeup, and she's like, mm-hmm, "Yep, hmm." She did not remember. What silly geese? $2.65. Oh, that's not a fiver. Thank you so much for the donation, Ali Blue. It's all going towards Cure Cancer Foundation, man. So muchly appreciated. Very interesting hairs. Yeah, you can thank Virtual Gorilla for that. More like Virtual Dickrilla.
Got him! Got
him! I'm worried. They're talking business in there. Oh, shit. Alright. Let's do the makeup. Come on. Surely a purple smoky eye?
Am I gonna have to, like, close my face? Look at those brows.
I don't know what I said. I don't remember.
Am I a pretty girl?
So don't we look divine? Oh, that's
it's
oh.
Something, isn't it?
That is something. Well, I mean, look at those eyes. Damn, guys. You really brought it.
I know.
Good stuff. Good hustle. That beard does look very shapely, doesn't it? Yep. Oh, I see what you're doing. Good stuff. Should have been put in drag makeup for the stream. Oh, wait. There you go. Well, fabulous, but still a bit cursed. Excuse me? What are you trying to say? You saying I don't look amazing? Bitch!
Two green sockets.
Oh, paranormal goat! He's donated... What's that? Is that 25 Oz? Dude, thank you so much for the dono, buddy. Do a shooey, yeah, the boys. Shooey for Ella. Now, I don't have any beer, but I'll do a rum and coke from a shoe. How's that? Is that good?
All right, I got me boo. Rum got some tack.
Give me 2 seconds. I'm just going to take a piss.
We have a shoe. We have the cuckoo. I mean,
unnamed brand. You mixing a shoey? That's correct. We've got black spiced Captain Morgan. Now this shit is good.
It's strong, but it's delightful.
What foundation are you using?
Excuse me? That's a secret trade.
I mean a trade secret.
Thank you, buddy. Thank you for your support. Here's to cure cancer.
That's a fair swack. That's a lot of booze. That was actually really refreshing. And that boot was perfect for it.
Strider, thank you so much for the contribution, man. Yeah, I really appreciate it.
And would you like me to do a shoey?
I will.
How much do I have to donate for you to tell us what foundation you're using? $500. 66%. Guys, we are so close.
Thanks, guys. Oh, look, the dog.
Lovely. Bottoms up. Let's give cancer the boot. Thank you so much for your contribution, buddy. Cheers. All right, got 2 d20s and a ball.
I'll give you a little pleasure if you'd like.
Oh, mate! Continuing the gift sub they got from TC, the hype train continues. Woo!
Oh, my titties!
Pick, mate. I'll make another save. Mr. Pick, 4+. Ooh, that's a 2. I rolled a 2 that time. All right, so damage. Damage table. Rolled a 10. Slap. Pick. You caused damage. Ah. Oh, my makeup. Thank you for continuing your sub. Hot train success. Oh, bitch. Wait, you know what I'm proud of? First of all, Virtual Gorilla. But secondly, I haven't killed Morikai and I'm up to act 6.
Nick Mana.
Ah, what the fuck? But guys, I think I'm going to end it there. That's a hype train to end it on.
But at 15 hours and 55 minutes into his cancer charity stream, the brave warrior Nurgi had decided to call it quits at 66% of the $500 goal, with the eyebrows still remaining on his face. But one man had other plans in mind, devious plans to rid Nurgi of any hair above his neck. He readied his forces, rallied his troops, and bellowed the forbidden phrase, "Trust the system." That's when the Gorilla Nation attacked. Hashtag Bybrows.
We're gonna keep going. I need to take a slash like crazy. Alright? 178 far. True. Alright, let me go whiz. I'll be right back. The brows must go. Everyone finds your sugar daddies, you need to combine them together to make them shave his brows. The brows must go in his brows anyway. What'd you have for lunch? Cocaine.
Cocaine is a hell of a drug.
You know what I had for breakfast? Was it cocaine? So this stream will be me trying to figure out how to do my things. By the way, if you're reading this, oh no. If I'm reading this, I have makeup on and half a beard. Oy vert, when you said trust the system, what did you mean?
This is where the fun begins.
Look, we're close to the 500. Vert's been trying to round up sugar daddies for hours. I don't think it's happening, guys. I'm sorry to tell you, but I don't think it's happening. Very sorry. There's just no sugar, not a daddy, to be had. It's sad, but it's true. Have you seen any daddies lately? It's COVID times. There's no daddies. Not even a mummies. Number's gone up. Pog, which number? 420? Pog Dono. Oh, Pogalicious. Davius, cancer can suck camel dick. Keep it up, Nogi. You're nearly there. Keep streaming. Gary V! I like the chili idea. Oh, fuck. Don't make me eat a chili. If you want me to eat half a chili, I'll eat half a chili. How much for you to just get shit-faced and we keep going is a better question. Right, if you donate $80, I'll get shit-faced and keep going. Because then we get to shave my hair off. And that's all we want to really see.
Nice.
Proud of you, mate. Mate, thank you for helping to raise money for Cure Cancer, dude. Last time this fucking sucked. It's got seeds in it, too. Did I mention that? Pog! Well, that's Pog Champ. Guys. Ooh, that's warm. Holy shit, Lexi. Did you just... How much was that in real Australian dollars? Ow. Lexi, thank you so much for follow. We just hit the goal, guys. Fucking 100. Thank you so much, Buff. Your message was hot. No stopping till maps, coward. I'll do another chewy. I'll do it. The chili seeds are great. Yeah, Buff put in 80 and then Lexi put in 352. 148 more and eyebrows go. Yep. If you can make that happen, 148, I'll shave my eyebrows off. But right now, we gotta fix this hair after a shoey. Guys. Holy shit, thank you so much to the Bartholomew. Well done. Hey, it's not me, Goat. It's all you guys. I'ma do another shoey. Buff, you are the man. Thank you so much for helping us stretch to that 500. We've got Captain Morgan's Black Spiced Rum. Cheers, guys. Well done. And screw you, cancer. Let's give it the boot. Oh. Dude. Chili and then that doesn't go well. 148 AUD, and the eyebrow's gone. Putting it out there. That's what you want to do. Lexi for the win. You guys are amazing. All right, chat, I need you to decide. What hair are we doing, guys? You want the fryer tuck? Okay. Where's the... Yo, just donated, bro. Fuck cancer. Yeah, dude. We're at 850, dude. Thank you so much for your contribution. Thank you so much for your contribution, Simo. Simmons, that's right. Not Simons. Not Siemens. Verts wanted this. All right, so we are like 90. 90 bucks, and these will go. Just putting it out there. But it's for charity. Fry tuck is a circle in the middle. Yeah, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Just like get rid of this shit in the front, obviously. Oh, we shave completely the top and leave the front. Leave the fringe. Leave the fringe. Okay, so we're going bald here. We're leaving the front. Fuck, my wife's gonna hate me. But charity, guys. Charity. Here goes nothing. You need to remember your eyebrows. Look at them one last time. All right, I'll remember how they look. Become eyebrows. Hi guys, it's Nergy here. Cancer's going bye-bye, just like my fryer tuck. Yeah, we went there. Stop, don't do it. I'm pretty proud of how I look. Not gonna lie to you here, guys. It's pretty good. You motherfucker. He's done it. Virtual Gorilla's entire life goal has been... No. If we hit the even 900, we are bye-brows. I will honor that, because this is for a good cause, guys. My wife is going to be pissed. That's right, we'll just draw some eyebrows on, hey? Yeah, it looks like a bird's nest. Leash, if you're seeing this from the future, I apologize. But I also don't. Hashtag buy brows. We've gone to 1,078. Holy fuck. Before I think twice, guys. Hashtag buy brows. Oh, she's gonna hate me. I'm sorry, Leash. Hashtag buy brows. See you guys. See you on the other side. But cancer won't be there. Oh, bye. I'll see you guys. We're gone. No more brows. Make sure they're clean, guys. Lucky I work from home.
Oh, sweet biddies.
Oh, sweet biddies. Google Bunny, thank you. Oh, no. What have I done, chat? You look like a drag queen. Guys, thank you so much for all of you. Uber, thank you. Thank you so much. Draw them back on. It's okay. All right, I'll draw them on. Oh, where's my eyebrows meant to be? Quick, save it, guys. Quick. Oh, that's better. Saved it. Oh. Guys, we've raised $1,000 for Cure Cancer. You should call your wife over for the reaction. I should, and I will. All right. Do it for the content. I said, if we raise 500 in a short amount of time, I will shave my eyebrows off. This is my scuffed shit. I'm at 1,080. Guys, double what we aim to get. Thank you so much. I'm going to go get the wife. If I'm single at the end of this, I apologize. I hope it's not uncomfortable. You did this. I'm going to call her in. It's going to happen. Oh, shit. Come here, babe. Come on camera. This is for the content. Come here, babe. I've got a surprise for you. We raised $1,080. The last 500 was in like 5 minutes. Yeah. It's for charity. I love you. I'm cooked. I'm cooked, guys. Finish that shit. See that little bed behind you? That is where I'm sleeping tonight. She didn't realize till she was here because I'd drawn on extra brows. Hey, it's for a good cause, guys. And seriously, honestly, genuinely, for such a good cause. Thank you so much for your donos. Do you want me to finish this off? Charity stream for your divorce. I don't care about the cause. What do you mean finish? What do you mean finish? Do I not look amazing? I think I do. I think I bloody do, man. I'm bloody attractive, right, man? Leave the ring. No, I'm getting rid of the ring. You've seen how much trouble I'm already in. Let's finish her off, hey? Don't shave the whole thing in. You're gonna look like Kylo. I don't know what that means. I'm streaming a bit more, always get an encore. I have no eyebrows, I'm Nergy. So many games to stream, each day's a massive meme. I'll share them with you, I'm Nergy. My head is bald now, shaved it this day. With Vert and his troops, curing cancer, hooray! Streaming is not so tough, except when the donor's rough, but there's lots of fun stuff like shoeies. Nergy, Nergy, I'm Nergy.
That's me!
Fuck you, Vert. Down the middle, boys. Down the middle. Is that better? Is it? I will donate, but I need a link. Exclamation point charity, man. But you saw how much trouble I'm in. I can't leave the ring. My dog still loves me, but that's about it. Yeah. they good? Hold on. Is this what you want to see? Yes. What did I just stumble into? The greatest stream you'll ever see in your life, Paul. There's a real eyebrows you're breathing now. Have put me in the doghouse, but the worthy cause, so thank you so much. Bang, $1,100. This is the most homosexual Viking I've ever seen. Excuse me, I will pork men and women. Ain't no homosex. Awesome goal. I can't believe we more than doubled it. I didn't think we were gonna hit 500. You can thank Virtual Gorilla for the buy brows. When you get out of the dog bed in a week, Leisha's gonna have nightmares waking up.
One ugly motherfucker.
We were about to end on 330 and now we're at 1105. Vert, you made it happen, man. I have nothing left. Chris, thank you so much. I love every single one of you. Make sure you reach out if you need anything at all. Get connected on the socials. Twitch.tv/Nergy. We the bomb. We the bomb. You nerglings are the absolute best. And I want you to remember to spread happiness.
Not herpes. See you next time. Less hair. Shit.
Nergy would also like to thank the following people.
Virtual Gorilla. And are you?
Orca G.
Got some muscly arms there, the buff. Thank you very much.
Hello, Blue. Hello. How are you, Blue? Thank you very much, mate. Paranormal Goat.
The Real Strider.
Debus. Sexual Lexicon 93.
Fucking Simmons, hi.
Emma Dixard.
Oh, and Lindy. Of course.
And of course, all the other nerglings around, yeah? Thanks for tuning in. I thought it was a bloody banger. Hopefully we can do another one next time, or sometime soon. Love your work, mate. Catch you later.